Hi, I'm Nick Robinson in the Sun Sentinel newsroom. Right now, you can find a few rickshaws offering pedestrians rides in Fort Lauderdale, but the 20-vehicle fleet of tricycle cabs might soon grow to more than 50. Area businesses have applied to increase the fleet, but police say that could cause traffic safety issues. City commissioners are looking to increase safety standards, which haven't been revised since the late 80s. For all the details, all you have to do is check out sunsentinel.com/SFL.